Today is our school party. Let's go to the cafeteria and get the ice cream you bought yesterday. It is in the freezer.
Oh, now it's liquid.
Yeah, that was our ice cream.
Was the freezer door open?
Yes, it was. It was open all night. Now we cannot have ice cream.
What's wrong? Why is everyone so sad?
It was our job to bring the ice cream, but it's melted. Now we cannot have ice cream.
Sure, you can. You can make ice cream. I can teach you.
Yappy!
Okay, kids, get big and small plastic bags, cream, sugar, vanilla, and salt. Then come to my classroom.
Ready, Mr. Jenkins?
My freezer was closed all night, so I have ice now. Let's make ice cream.
Yes, let's make ice cream.
Mix the sugar and vanilla and the cream.
Done.
Pour the cream, sugar and vanilla mixture into the small bag.
Done.
Put the salt and the ice cubes into the big bag.
Done.
Now put the small bag in the big bag.